O is for onomatopoeia. We love finding onomatopoeia in the books we read. Kaboom! Moo! Meow! Flip flop! Ding dong, ding dong!
P is for pogs. Today it was fun wearing our pajamas to school and drinking hot chocolate.
Q is from the many questions we ask. Oh wait, what time is it?
When is recess? Can I go to the bathroom?
Is it Friday free time yet?
When is lunch time?
Can we play Friday?
Do we have homework?
R is for reading every day. We have become some rock star readers this year.
S is for all the songs we have learned with Mrs. Creamer this year. Here are a couple of our favorites.